Have you ever wondered why the same car brand can be considered safe in Europe and dangerous in another part of the world? In 2024 and 2025, Latin NCAP reports revealed a disturbing pattern. While global versions of cars earn high safety ratings, local versions for developing markets repeatedly score 0 stars. Today, we're going to expose how engineering compromises turn modern-looking cars into unsafe structures. What you're about to see is extremely rare. 3 different models. 1 brand. 3 0-star results across 3 consecutive years. This is not an accident, and it's not bad luck. Let's start with the Citroën C3, tested in 2023. Yes, head and neck protection was rated as good, but the driver's chest protection was weak. And here's the key line from the official report. The body shell was rated as unstable and not capable of withstanding further loadings. Next, the C3 Aircross, tested in 2024. This time, the body shell was rated as stable, but chest protection for the driver remained marginal. The car is not equipped with side head protection airbags, which means the side pole impact test wasn't even performed. And now, the newest model, the Citroën Basalt, tested in 2025. Despite being brand new, it also received 0 stars. Driver chest protection was marginal. Passenger chest protection was weak due to pre-tensioner underperformance. And once again, the body shell was rated as unstable and unable to withstand further loadings. Toyota Corolla, a name that for millions of people stands for reliability, quality, and safety. In many countries, this car has been considered a benchmark for years. But the 2024 Latin NCAP audit showed that even market leaders make regional compromises. Head and neck protection here is genuinely good. Side impact performance remains acceptable. But there are important details. The footwell area was rated as unstable. The driver's knees are exposed to potential contact with dangerous structures behind the dashboard. The car is equipped with autonomous emergency braking. However, AEB cannot be counted in the final score because the vehicle fails to meet the minimum passive safety requirements. This is not a bad car, but it's not the same Corolla buyers expect in Europe or the United States. Some will say, these are different models, you can't compare them. But let's look deeper. The European Citroën C5 Aircross is built on the proven EMP2 platform. This architecture is shared with more expensive models inside the group and delivers maximum levels of occupant protection. The Citroën Basalt for Brazil is built on a simplified version of the CMP platform, known as the Smart Car architecture. Take a look at this parade of zeros. Citroën clearly tried to save face. The C3 had only 2 airbags, while the new Basalt was upgraded to 4. But the result remains exactly the same. Do you know why? Because they all share the same skeleton, the budget Smart Car platform. No matter how much makeup you put on a flawed design, it won't make it safer. When the body structure is officially rated as unstable, no amount of airbags will save you. It's simple physics, and marketing can't fix it. Stellantis engineers clearly know how to build 5-star cars. In this case, a different strategy was chosen. And when competitors in the same region, like the Volkswagen Virtus, manage to achieve 5-star results with similarly priced vehicles, this stops being about cost. It becomes a question of priorities. Safety should never be a luxury reserved for developed markets. The same badge on the steering wheel does not guarantee the same level of protection. Always check NCAP reports for your specific region. Let us know in the comments if this surprised you, and tell us which brand we should investigate next. Subscribe to understand what really happens in the moment of impact. This was part of our global series on the evolution of vehicle safety. All crash test footage is shown for educational and analytical purposes only. This video does not encourage dangerous driving. Always follow traffic laws and drive responsibly.